Hello, this is Cherie Phillips speaking. Today I want to talk to you about a survey that my friend Tom Corley did in regards to the difference or some of the differences between wealthy or rich or wealthy people and poor people and some of their habits that they have. So I'm just going to share a few of the insights from the survey and see if you can relate to them. So first one is, wealthy people tend to eat less junk food than poor people. Wealthy people become more goal focused. They set goals and they aim for it. Wealthy people exercise, or they commit to exercising at least 4 times a week. Wealthy people listen to audio. Just about daily they listen to audio. Good, positive, encouraging, motivational, inspirational audio. Wealthy people maintain a to-do list, a daily to-do list. So they start their day with a plan of action or with a plan of the things that they want to achieve for the day. Wealthy people read, and wealthy people generally love to read. And poor people, not so much. They don't read at all, if maybe hardly ever. Some of them will, but not that much. Wealthy people tend to volunteer. They volunteer a day, a month, a day in the month. I mean, they volunteer at their time, their resources, to help out the community, to help out people in need, to help where help is needed. So they volunteer. Wealthy people write down their goals. Then they're constantly reminded of their goals, what they're trying to achieve, what they're trying to aim for. So they write down their goals. Another one is, wealthy people tend to watch less TV, maybe less than an hour a day. Actually, that reminds me of me. I don't watch TV at all. I go to the movies, but never, hardly ever watch TV. Maybe once a month. Yeah. Okay, back to the topic. Wealthy people commit to lifelong education, lifelong improvements. So they're constantly looking for stuff to learn, stuff to educate their mind, to grow, to develop as a whole. So there are some of the differences between wealthy and poor people, or rich and poor, depending on how you want to term it. And some of the habits that wealthy people tend to do, whereas poor people tend to not do. So I want to encourage you, if you want to start getting into a wealthy frame of mind or a rich mindset, have a think about what I've just said and maybe just start committing to one or two of these things. But definitely listening to audio and reading daily, that's a must for anyone. I encourage anyone to do those. Well, actually just about all of them I encourage you all to do, because they're very, very good points and very good habits to get into your daily, weekly routine. So I hope you liked this video. I hope you found it valuable. Please like, share, comment, tell me what you thought about it, and I will talk to you soon. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.